Franklin. I am a student nursing assistant at Access Careers, and I'm here today to provide mouth care. Are you comfortable?
Yes.
I'll be stepping out of the room to wash my hands and gather my supplies. Is there anything you need or would like me to do while I'm here?
No.
Should you need something once I leave the room, your call bell is here. Just ring it and someone will come in to assist you. That's quality of life. I walk out of the room. I wash my hands. I take some barriers with me. Do I have a table over here? Okay, I get my hand towel. I get my gloves. Knock, knock. Thank you. Knock, knock. I'm back, Mrs. Blue. I have some of my supplies with me, but before we get started, Mrs. Blue, may I please check your name band? Can you please tell me your full name?
Stephanie Blue.
Thank you, Mrs. Stephanie Blue. I'm going to provide some privacy for us. Mrs. Blue, do I have permission to go into your bedside stand?
Yes.
This would go in the garbage. Get my emesis basin. My toothbrush, my toothpaste. I take my two cups. I put my cups here first. I pour water into one cup. The other cup, I do pour some water. I take my mouthwash, I pour a little mouthwash in that. I take my two cups, I put them here with my straw, and now I am ready to start to get my patient ready. I have another barrier, take quite a few barriers. Mrs. Blue, I'm going to sit you up into a sitting position because I don't want you to what? Aspirate. And I'm also going to raise the bed to my waist level so it's comfortable for me to work with you. I would raise the bed first and then do the head of the bed. If you did it that way, it's okay too. Okay, we're almost ready to get started, Mrs. Blue. This up. I'm taking my one cup of water, plain water. I'm pouring it onto my toothbrush. I'm taking my toothpaste and I am putting it on my toothbrush. I have it ready. I put now my gloves on. If you wanted to do that with your gloves on, that's fine. I don't care. Put my gloves on with my cuff, so when I take it off, I know where to pull down from. Okay. I'm draping this around you, Mrs. Blue, so we don't get your nightgown wet or soiled. I'm tucking it back up her shoulders. Mrs. Blue, can you look at me? I'm looking at her lips now. Her lips are perfect. Can you open your mouth for me? You stick out your tongue? Wonderful. Okay. Stop the video for a minute because I want to show you